Phyllis Schlafly approached pearly gates. However, before she could enter, Saint Peter turned to her and said, "Why should you be allowed into eternal paradise?" Suddenly, from the other side came 1,000 tiny voices. "Let her in," they said, "for no one else spoke on our behalf." "Well done, Miss Schlafly. May you forever rest in peace."